हमेशा खुश रहो बेटियों। माय नेम इज़ राम कुमार, एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर इन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फार्माकोग्नोसी, फैकल्टी ऑफ फार्मास्यूटिकल साइंस, ज्योति विद्यापीठ, गवर्नमेंट यूनिवर्सिटी, जयपुर। नाउ वी आर स्टार्टिंग न्यू टॉपिक, पेस्ट एंड पेस्ट मैनेजमेंट इन मेडिसिनल प्लांट। देन इंट्रोडक्शन। फर्स्ट पेस्ट, व्हाट इज द पेस्ट? व्हाट इज द पेस्ट? पेस्ट इज एन अनडिजायर्ड प्लांट्स और एनिमल्स स्पीसीज इज टर्म एज पेस्ट एंड केमिकल्स ऑब्टेन फ्रॉम सिंथेटिक एंड नेचुरल सोर्स यूज अगेंस्ट दिस पेस्ट इन स्मॉल कंसंट्रेशन आर कॉल्ड पेस्टिसाइड्स। एंड पेस्ट इज various types. ये insects, mites, rodents, animals, birds, etc. In this pest, insect is a very important major pest. Insect cause damage in different ways, like sucking from plants, biting from plant parts, boring into fruits, twigs and leaves, attacking roots, bark, blossom, etc. The stage of different insect pests which cause damage are larva, adult and nymph. And these various types of pests are used for damage the plants and plant parts, and various methods are used for the control of the pest. This is called pest control. Generally, two types of the methods are used for the pest control: natural control and artificial control. Natural control is full of the example of prey-predator relationship. Every pest is more or less hindered in its increase by other predaceous organism. The topographical influence of the season dam change, changing temperature, rainfall, soil, atmosphere, atmospheric humidity, etc. This is called natural control. And now second is artificial control. Artificial control of pests have developed by man. These methods can be categorized as agriculture, chemical and biological control. Then first, mechanical control. In this mechanical control, it is employed manual labor as well as mechanical device for control, collection or destruction of pest, such as hand picking, tripping and burning are employed for the destruction of eggs, larva, pupa and adult insect. Now second method used in artificial control is agriculture control. In this agriculture control is oldest in its approach. Deep plugging for the eradication of weeds and early stage of insects. Adulterate crop rotation or changing environmental condition are some method that lead to obstruction of the life cycle of pest. This is called artificial control. Now third are used chemical control. In this chemical control are the major pesticide agents used for the control of pest. throughout the world. These are material used for purpose of killing pests or for protecting crops, animals and other properties against the attack of pests. Insect repellent, attractant, fumigant, insecticides, pesticides are used for killing mites, ticks, sterilizing agent which employ radioisotopes or chemicals to interfere with reproductive capability are nowadays widely used. Then now is last is biological control. Biological approach of a natural approach. In this biological approach, we are using biorational pesticides. Microorganisms may be used to kill by fatal disease in insects. For example, Bacillus thuringiensis selectively kills only larva of butterflies and moths, and B. papillae kill the grapes of Japanese beetles. These are for use biological control. These methods, mechanical, agriculture, chemical and biological, this is called artificial control. Now we are starting classification of pesticide. Generally, pesticide mainly four time divide kiya hai classification. First is insecticides, second herbicides, third fungicides, and fourth is rodenticides. First is insecticide. Farmers are insecticide to protect their crop from insect damage. Public health officials use these chemicals to fight mosquito and other insects. Insecticides are widely utilized in homes and other outdoor conditions to control such as ant, moths, cockroach, etc. Insects. And then second is herbicides. Three groups of pesticide agents control weeds or eliminate plants that grow there where they are not wanted. Farmers use herbicides. Mainly farmers use herbicides to